on the fly. I've been
losing sleep. Welcome back to the channel, Definitely Not. Today is practice night and might be Captain's a sleepover for Captain, because I have a lesson tomorrow and I need to talk to my trainer about it, but he probably will end up staying the night. So let's put a hay bale in the trailer just to be safe, because you know my trainer does not like us using her hay. She's desperate for hay right now. So let's go up and throw our hay bale down. Okay, got my Crocs on. Okay, this is a light bale, so if you don't struggle too much. Okay, I'll see you when I'm done, because I'm going to have two hands.
So I got the hay bale, and now we're going to get this hay bag that was hanging up in the trailer.
Guys, it's like 3:40, right? Is it 3:40? Okay. Somewhere around 3:40 or 3:30. We're currently going to get the crazy pony himself to load in the trailer. Probably not going to get footage of that because he's kind of iffy getting into the trailer. So, yeah, that's kind of sad, but it'll be fine. And my mom needs to help me, like, push his butt in. And he kind of, like, goes to the side a lot, so. The other end of the pasture, so I'm gonna have to walk a little bit. Run away from me this time! At the barn, we're gonna have an awesome time. Boy. Yeah. No. No.
Look at that little pony.
Ah, I fell.
And remember, when you go ride in a new place,
leap up and swirl around.
Welcome to day two of the pony sleepover that Captain's having. We are going to into town to get some food for the rest of the week, and then we're gonna go back to the barn because I have a lesson on Captain. So yeah, see you at the barn. All groomed up and packed. So enjoy this time. He's groomed up. I'm gonna pack him up. So we're using one of my trainer's saddle pads, so I'm gonna have to grab that, but we're gonna grab the saddle, the girth, the breastplate, the bridle, and yeah. So I'll see you when I am packing him up. Okay, he's all tacked up, so let's go and get my helmet. So we're gonna have to look at it to get my helmet, because that's where it is.
And
Jillian.
I can't get this. And sure. Charlotte, and then Captain. Right here.
Oh.
And we're gonna lead them around, so I probably won't get much footage of that, but if y'all go out, I'll be there in a minute. So yeah. We'll probably see you when my 4-H meeting starts. Ooh, what is it? Okay, well, bye.